Desert View High School teacher is facing misdemeanor charges involving a student. Tucson police say Marco Bravo was arrested for charges related to assault. Bravo is the yearbook advisor and digital photography teacher at the school. The Sunnyside Unified School District says it did involve a student but could not go into much detail. Bravo is on paid leave. Today is the last day of school in that district.